drugs in it. It's like 85% lean. I'm gonna drink some of that lean.
Okay, what's up, guys? It's Cringy Chris. Today I'm gonna be making a fucking video about this movie, right? This movie I've seen in my fucking classroom, right? And it's shit. But the thing is, right? This movie is so god awful. I don't know why the fuck they made it. I don't know what the fuck the intention was. And I had to spend $2 just to fucking watch the movie again. And I couldn't record it on OBS, so I had to use my fucking phone. Anyway. And then the producer has made more fucking movies than ever, okay? She made multiple other movies. I haven't seen anybody review these fucking movies at all, so I am original, alright? I am original. Anyway, this movie's called The Necklace by Kamran Cahn or something. Wait, let me just fucking search up her name. Oh yeah, it's by Cameron. Okay, here it is in a fucking Chinese.
Kamran Cahn.
Kamran Cahn, right? And that's what I'm going to call it. She stars in this movie as well, so we're going to see that out. And there's only 3 characters. Yeah, it's a drama. Yeah, I had to pay $2 for this fucking shit. And I regret it. I regret it. I could have just fucking pirated it. Or you know, nobody wants to fucking pirate this bullshit, so there's no point. It's called The Necklace, and it's shit. Yeah, so this short story called The Necklace. It was originally made by a guy named Guy Fieri. It's made by fucking Guy Fieri. Back in 1884 or 1888 or somewhere right there. Yeah, and basically the story's about this bitch that she's been invited to a party, to a fancy party. She wanted to get a dress, but she was poor as fuck. So her fucking husband, gives her the fucking dress and yada yada yada. Then she's like, what's a dress without some jewelry? It's gonna be some fine dining. Yeah, we're gonna have the Gucci cake. We're gonna have the Gucci cake and shit. So I need something fancy. I need a necklace. Motherfucker was like, alright, fuck. That's our fucking neighbor for some fucking necklaces. And then so she goes to her neighbor, and then she gets this fancy ass necklace. Cost a shit ton of money. And then she goes to the party. She has some fun and shit like that. Yeah, they play some Playboy Cardi, and then they be doing the fucking Yonky Spoinky or some shit like that. And then yeah, and then after the party, he loses the necklace, right? And then she's like, oh shit, oh fuck, oh my god, I lost the necklace. She loses the necklace. Her husband goes to try to find it everywhere, every fucking corner or whatever, every fucking hood, and they couldn't find it. So they go, and then they get a replacement necklace, and then they give it to the neighbor, to the neighbor from Hello Neighbor. Yeah, so they give it to the neighbor, and then after that, a few years later, after that, they're in debt, and they can't pay their loan, they can't pay their bills, or their loans, or some shit like that. And then the neighbor, says that the necklace that she originally wore to the party was fucking fake. So there was literally no point there was literally no fucking point at all of giving her the necklace. She just could have told the truth, that dumb bitch, right? And yeah, that was all. But the thing that pisses me the fuck off about this goddamn movie, right? The camera's god awful. The mic quality switches between each and every one of them. It when I fucking put this movie on, right? It had to go on this speaker and this speaker alone. It only went on this fucking speaker. It didn't go to the other one. So I just fucking put it over there closely. And then the music was going over here, and then the music and the fucking voices were coming over here.
Okay, I just realized that it's recorded on one side. Okay, so basically the audio is recorded on one side, so I move you guys over here.
So I was like, what the fuck is going on? And then the most god-awful acting you ever fucking see. And this is the last part. This is the last part. It's so goddamn long.
What do you mean by that?
Hell no, man. What the fuck?
It's so long, bro. It's so fucking long. I wasted 1 hour of my fucking life watching this shit. And it was so goddamn boring that I'd rather do fucking homework. Like, seriously. It was so goddamn long. Every scene was fucking extended as shit.
I'm gonna bring you the times, right? I'm gonna come back. Okay, so basically, right? I'm gonna explain to you the scenes and stuff. So in the movie, right, where they go to find the dress, there's a montage of her like looking at the dresses and stuff. Do you know how long that fucking took? 6 goddamn fucking minutes and 55 goddamn seconds of my goddamn life. Next one, right? And this is the part where they go to take this is the part where the bitch goes to find the her friend or whatever, her neighbor, and get the necklace and find some jewelry or some shit, right? This took 5 minutes and 32 goddamn seconds. Not to mention that it had the most god-awful soundtrack ever playing in a single loop. Hear this shit. I'm going to fucking put every single time the music loops.
This is Maria. Like you, Gloria. Play's over.
Alright, you enjoyed that shit? You enjoyed that shit, didn't you? You fucking masochistic piece of shit. Anyway, whatever. Okay, so the part where they go to the goddamn party, right? Do you know how long that fucking took? Do you really want to know how fucking much? This didn't feel like minutes. This felt like fucking hours. It felt like fucking hours. It ruined me. It took 11 minutes to fucking end that scene. 11 minutes. Are you out of your mind? Like, it's so goddamn extended. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? That's not a fucking 11 minutes, and it plays the same fucking Beethoven music over and over again. And then the last part, right, when they went to fucking find the replacement for the fucking necklace, 3 minutes and 56 seconds, bro. 3 minutes and 56 seconds. Not to mention that goofy ass fucking cashier, bro. That goofy ass cashier. He fucking like goes and fucking like fiddles with the fucking plushies and shit. He goes, right? Oh yeah, here's Black Man. He goes and then he just fucking like, he you can tell that he purposefully fucking like knocked out, like fucking moved the fucking plushies and shit. Just so there can be a little bit more time to hit the 1 hour mark. Just so that he can go like... Yeah, that was it. That was fucking it.
In fact,
God made the perfect girl for Adam, and she still did him dirty.
Oh my dear Jesus, even the Bible said these hoes ain't loyal. Facts.
In total, that's the fucking total. That's the total of those long ass scenes. Move, Black River. That's the total. Imagine... I paid $2. I paid $2 for fucking air in a bag. Fuck this movie, bro. Seriously, fuck this movie. Fuck the fucking creators. And fuck that one bitch, alright? Fuck that one bitch, alright? You know what I'm talking about. The fucking bitch that goes and finds the necklace and the whole shit like that, right? The wife or whatever. That bitch got the face of Mac tonight, bro. She got the chin of like the fucking Habsburgs, bro. You gotta take that bitch to that DNA test, see if she's fucking not inbred or some shit. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be reviewing another movie, a movie that I liked, which is fucking, you know, crazy as fuck, you know. I only like it because it has titties, but you know, whatever. All right, see you guys. See you.